dropping niggas. You know what it is, man. It's the game. I'm on my world tour right now, man. My Where's 50 Cent tour. Starting off at the UCLA campus, I'm gonna end up Farmington, Connecticut. 50's house. Get in the passenger seat. Let's ride. G-G-G-Not. See MTV Cribs and shit, right? This ain't nothing like that, man. It's Hood Cribs. It's my motherfucking crib, man. So yeah, man, this is it's my closet, man. This is where I get dressed at, man. You know what I'm saying? And if you need to borrow some clothes or something, man, just come holler at me, man. Cause I got all types of shit in here, man. What else I got in this motherfucker, man? I got all my motherfucking magazine covers and shit, man. This is the front of the motherfucking double XL, man, autographed by the good Doc, my homeboy Doc Dre, and I can't hang it up on the wall till I get my autograph from Eve, my autograph from Buster, and my autograph from the game, man, and I'll put it up on the wall like that, hanging a little crooked, like me, you know what I'm saying, a little crooked nigga, yeah, and I've been on like 20 magazine covers, man, I think about 30 by now, man. I got double copies of the Murder Dog, because I like that whole blood thing I got going right there, the dub. Owners Illustrated, The Source. I got, nigga, hold on, this is my favorite one right here. I said, fuck Benzino on my CD about 3 times, man. And I still got the cover of The Source, man. You know what I'm saying? The Game versus 50 Cent is what it reads. Headlines, was it real or was it fake? It was real, man, because I don't fuck with no fucking snitches, man.
Man, I remember the first time I met the nigga 50, man. I was in the studio, you know what I'm saying? I was in the studio at a studio called Encore, man, in North Hollywood, California. And 50 came through. And so I met dude, and you know, we chopped it up. And he listened to the beat and said it was hard. And then he said, you know what I'm saying, he had a hook for it. So, you know, he went in the booth and he spit this, it's so, you know, he spit the hook, it's so hard to say goodbye shit. And the shit was crazy, so I was like, okay, dude, I fuck with dude.
When you ever seen a rap nigga on the front of the High Times with a blunt in his mouth, nigga? Now that's some illegal shit, homie.
That was around the time that In the Club had just dropped, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of people don't know, but In the Club was a Dr. Dre beat that was supposed to go to D12, you know what I'm saying? But D12, they shot it down and then it went to 50. About the same time Rakim was on the label, and you know what I'm saying, and Eve first came back, and I had just got there, and so 50 did In the Club, and it was a smash, but In the Club was Dr. Dre's beat, you know what I'm saying, In the Club was that was Dre, man, you know what I'm saying, anybody, you could have jumped on In the Club, and then you would have been, you know what I'm saying, you'd have been 50 Cent, man, you know what I'm saying, it was just that beat was so crazy, man.
Look, this is good, man. Mike Magazine, The Game. G-U-Not. I started this shit, nigga. I ain't selling them t-shirts, though, so 50, if you trying to sue me, nigga, which I heard, I talked to my lawyers, told me you sent in the cease and desist on the shirts, nigga. So what I'ma do, I'ma take my man, my cameraman right here, all the crew, and we gonna go through NY, we gonna go through Queens, we gonna go through everywhere. We gonna look for the nigga who started that G-U-Not t-shirt shit, man, because the nigga owed me some money.
Can I play basketball?
Can I play?
What? Cool. Yeah. I love your big fun.
Yeah.
No, I like you, man. I like 50. Tony Yayo, everything.
G-U-Not. See, we got a real gang war right here, man. We got the Asian Mafia and the Mexican Mafia, man. Man, say what?
You know what? I have a cameraman, guys. I switched that label with Matt, too.
Yeah.
man. Everybody in my head in my neighborhood, man, it's a game.
So this right here is a guy that actually like 50, man. Well, anyway, whatever about him. My man, he know what it is, man. He from East LA, man. Tell him what it is, man.
It's about the game right here. Genius. Yeah.
See, we gonna convert him, man, by the end of this little shit right here.
Yeah. I can't get DJ Ski shit.
Man.
I like
50
Cent, man.
Fuck, fuck off
50 Cent.
Die.
See how he changed his mind?
Yeah, man.
What'd you say?
The game is the best, man. The game is the man. He's a hustler, man.
What about 50 Cent?
Fuck 50, die.
He was a real, like, he was a real humble cat, you know what I'm saying? I almost want to say, like, not a threat.
What's up, dude? You guys know where I can find 50 Cent?
No,
not around here, huh?
We got him before you did, man.
All right, man. Let me know if you find him, man. Just hold him, and then I come get me, and then, you know. Throw that, man. Oh, man, you throw like a girl, man.
So, I was there in the early days when I Smell Pussy first came out and shit, and they were starting to beef up with Jai. And I was like, damn, this nigga, you know, he going hard at Jai. And I was like, this shit hard. This shit might work, you know what I'm saying? So, and I wasn't really a fan of Jai Rule's music anyway, you know what I'm saying? I just ain't like all that singing shit.
Thanks, man. I can stand here like this.
On the count of three.
Let's go, lads.
You not. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. 50 say that he helped me by helping me on my records, and you know, and I'm not gonna say that he didn't play a role in the success of my album, but did he help me write 5 songs? Did he do all the things he trying to take credit for? Fuck no, you know what I'm saying? I never get that faggot that luxury of saying that, nigga, because if you listen to 50 Cent's album and you listen to the Game's album, there's no comparison of the flows or the lyrics or the style. So you know what I'm saying? We're like, what you help me write, man? Nigga ain't help me write shit. And then he say he gave me all his hits. Well, why you ain't keeping for yourself? And why is the documentary a better album than The Massacre? You know what I'm saying? And that ain't for me. That's the streets talking. You can see, him evolving into what he is now, which is, you know, hip hop's worst nightmare.
They got the Jordan Lays and CDK. Man, what the fuck? Man, what the fuck is this, man? Hold up, man. This nigga, man. Lloyd Banks. Southside Jamaica neighbor. Fuck out of here, man. CD popping more than that nigga, man.
Right off the bat, me and Banks ain't see eye to eye. He sort of felt that I was superior to him and he was inferior. You know what I'm saying? And he was right. You know what I'm saying? Like, lyrically, I will slay Lloyd Banks. I'm not a one-dimensional rhymer, you know what I'm saying? If you listen to Lloyd Banks, every song, no matter what it is, a pop song or a straight hardcore rap song or some street shit or some R&B rap shit, he always sounds the same, you know what I'm saying? It's Sesame Street, it's Cookie Monster, garbage, you know? It's I'm a G, you want a toy soldier? Get the fuck out of here, man. Nobody wanna hear that shit. He got them bitch ways, man.
Fuck that nigga. Oh, right here. This is one of my most prized possessions. We got a lot of good shit in my closet, man. Black Wall Street, bulletproof vest. Live for everything, die for nothing. And when I'm wearing this shit, can't fuck with me, man. I'm like Superman, man. Ain't no S on my chest, man. Because the S stand for snitch. 50.
You know, they had 50 Cent, Ye Yo, and Lloyd Banks, all from New York. Young Buck from the South. The only thing they were missing was, you know, the Fifth Element, which was the West Coast. The West Coast is a big market. I was the biggest thing on the West Coast at the time, so he saw fit to have me involved with the G-Unit, which, I thought at its full potential could have been like the modern day NWA before I got to know the characteristics of my group members, you know what I'm saying?
It's the first time I'm gonna tell this story, right? I was signed to Aftermath. Aftermath is whose label? Dr. Dre, damn fucking right, right? So, one day, 50 came to me after he blew up, and I used to like 50. He had good music on the first album. Second album sucked, but that's not, you know, what I want to tell you. Anyway, yo, check it. 50 came to me and said, you know,
Game, I would love to have you in G-Unit because you're from the West Coast and you're big on the West Coast. Me, Yayo, and Lloyd Banks from the East Coast, Young Buck from the Dirty South, and if we had the West, we would be like the modern-day NWA. So the key word, that sentence is NWA. So I heard that, and I got hypnotized, right? So I joined G-Unit, right? So then, I start bubbling, and I got bigger than Lloyd Banks, I got bigger than Young Buck, and 50 didn't like that. So he got mad, and he kicked my black ass out the group. And I turned around, I was rubbing my ass, right? And I said, bougie ass bitches, you can kiss my ass, right? So then, I dropped 300 bars and running and ate their ass up. And now, in Norway, I'ma turn G-Unit into Murder Inc. Because 50 said that Ja Rule was a faggot, which he is, Ja Rule is a faggot. But 50 said that Ja Rule was a faggot because he was singing. Now what does 50 do? He's singing.
That's AR right there. I told the nigga 20 times not to smoke no motherfucking weed in my house, but he don't give a fuck. All my neighbors, man, they get mad. They all older people, man. You know, you gotta have some, you know, some get, some act right.
Hit that shit.
All right, that's cool. Fuck the neighbors then. I still, you know, we still got the houses in the hood. Me and Big Face Hunted. Still doing it over there on the Black Wall Street comp in Wilmington and Brazil.
What's going on right now? Y'all see these right here, nigga? This is Black Wall Street. Now, I'm going to tell y'all, when I'm over on Pyro Street and Compton in the hood, and I'm hollering at my shorty over there, you know, when I get up right off the highway, I make that little right, I go down right off Central, hollering at my shorty, y'all niggas been ice grilling me when I stopped to get gas, all right? Now, my nigga gave Big Face right here and told me that my pass is good over there at Compton, so y'all niggas stop ice grilling me. Tell them to call, nigga. I know the call now. Alright? You hear that? All of them thousand niggas is coming out. Black Wall Street down. Now my back 100% right on y'all niggas.
Nigga 50 said that I'm only known in the 8-block radius. Well nigga, this is the motherfucking 8-block radius I wanna be known in. It's motherfucking Beverly Hills, nigga. Shit, how I get here, man? You help me? You ain't help me do shit, suck ass nigga. I lost fans fucking with you, nigga.
I'm a new breed of this motherfucking gangster rap shit, man, and a nigga can't do nothing about me. Nigga could play the Change Your Heart tapes, you know what I'm saying? Change Your Heart tapes, that was my claim to fame, man. You know what I'm saying? That made me a motherfucker. That was a win-win with the bitches in my situation. The butterfly on my cheek, nigga, I did that, man. You know what I'm saying? Your baby mama loved this butterfly, nigga. You know what I'm saying? So niggas can talk about me or say whatever the fuck they want, man. They can't deteriorate what's inside my heart, and that's being a motherfucking real nigga and staying true to my roots, nigga. I'm Compton all day.
Gee, you not, nigga. We in the hood, nigga. Where y'all at? Find my nigga and nobody know a nigga out here, nigga. Wilmington, Brazil, nigga. Come find us. Spider know where we at. Tell him to tell you where we at, nigga. Come on.
I got my niggas up with this bitch straight out the motherfucking L.A., nigga. Compton, whatever the fuck you want to call. We riding together, Easy E, motherfucking E. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What's wrong? You know, I don't give a fuck about shit, but I'm fucking with these niggas.
You a motherfucking snitch. The whole world know you're a snitch. Your whole family know you're a snitch. Even your son know you're a snitch, nigga. Gonna tell his teacher he been acting bad at home, nigga. Put the nigga on punishment, nigga. Stop telling on him. It's the life though, man. Never thought I'd be living it, but we here, right? Let's do it, man. Formula 50 water.
In the store right there, in the market area.
And they got the Formula 50 water?
Oh, yeah. They got everything in there.
Thank you. Appreciate it, man.
Yeah.
You ever tasted it? Is it any good?
Great.
Yeah?
Got a little grape taste to it. It's very good.
Got a little grape taste to it.
50. Yeah.
50 cents?
Yeah.
Oh man, you know we hate them police niggas here, rap. All of them rap, gay old rap, banks, man, we're all of them rap. They need rap trap for you raps, bro. They need rap trap for you raps. This man, all y'all need to be locked up in a cage, you raps. Rats. Without no cheese, y'all need to be racked up. All you raps need to be locked up with no cheese, raps. And I'm gone.
This right here, man. This some motherfucking shit I did, man. I told all my fans, man, to go back out and on the day that Tony Yayo dropped, go out there, buy Kanye album, cause nigga Kanye put it down, and the nigga held me down on the last album. So support Kanye and all the good music fam. But fuck Tony Yayo. So the day Tony Yayo album come out, all my fans went back out and recopped the documentary, man. So I gotta sign all these motherfucking CDs, send them back to my loyal fans, put the Ghost Unit CDs in there, the Ghost Unit mixtapes in there, man, and we're gonna be straight. I love my fans, man, and so this is what I do for my fans. I got a lot of fan mail down here, man, and let me see, right here. This one all the way from the UK, man. If you don't know what the UK is, that's the United Kingdom over there in Europe. It say 2 Gang. I bought this CD on the 1st of September so that it will help you outsell Faggot Tony Yayo's debut album. Please sign the album for me and send it back with the Ghost Rider mixtape. Must be a kid, man. Ghost Unit, my man. From your loyal UKG You Not fan, Eero, your number one fan. P.S. G-G-G-G-G-U-Not. You need to put 50 where he belongs, on the top side of the quarter. Fucking faggot. Give him the curly head like motherfucking George Washington this shit. But you see that, man. There go the letter, man. You see, I like the nigga. He was real creative. Eero, I like your manuscript, man. The whole G-G-G-G-U-Not. That shit is hilarious, man. We gonna go through a couple of these, man. And, oh, the game still listen to demos. We got a demo right here for my man Loki, the YG. You know what I'm saying? He's straight out of Pomona. Loki, I got your shit. I'm a bang it later on after I get done. Shout out to Loki. We keep it hood, my nigga. And right here. This nigga got hella G's on this G-U-Not. Eero had 5, man, but Rolando got about 7 of them shit. Jit. G-U-Not. What's this right here? This ain't even a letter. This, somebody sent me this. And it say, 50 Cent is a home. No, I'm just kidding. This one is just a picture of Mr. Potato, the real Mr. Potato Head right here, man. See, you got the big ass gap teeth. With the gap teeth, man. You remember that shit? Gap teeth in your mouth so my dick's got to fit. Yeah, that's that gangster shit, man. Dre said that a long time ago, man. I was going up in Compton, man. I was like I thought I was the number one NWA fan in the world. Still am, man. That's why I got a shit tatted on my chest, man. But the game has just begun, man. This shit is funny right here, man. See this shit? The nigga 50 Cent is the real Mr. Potato Head. Look at the nigga teeth though, man. Yeah. Perfect size for Lloyd Banks' dick to fit in his mouth, cause you know they suck each other's dicks all day, man. Fuck faggot ass niggas.
Niggas a faggot. Niggas a homo. Nigga just keep fucking with me cause he want me to stick my dick in his mouth. But I ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna do it, nigga. Cause you a faggot, nigga. Let Lloyd Banks stick his dick in your mouth, nigga. Let Yayo stick his dick in your mouth. You stick your dick in Buck's mouth, nigga, since y'all all faggots, nigga. I like pussy. But I don't like pussies.
I love you, man. I be in New York the whole October, man. Looking for this nigga 50, man, at his house. So that's my mission, man. Follow.
A lot of people think I got kicked out, but I quit before I was even inducted. You know what I'm saying? The game being a part of G Unit was, you know what I'm saying, was a marketing tool, you know what I'm saying, that was, you know,
coincided by myself, 50 Cent, Dr. Dre, Jimmy Iovine, and my management, you know, Czar Entertainment, Jimmy Henchman. So they came to us with an idea, say, you know, why don't we put Game and G on it? So while he's working on his album, he gets some exposure. I thought about how, you know, how fast 50 blew up and what, you know, what they were doing over at Interscope for Lloyd Banks and Young Buck early on before their albums dropped. And I saw it as a, you know, I saw it as free promotion.
They said you can find them in a club, so
that's tight.
I'm gonna hit the club scene tonight after I stopped in Queens, see if I can find them in a club. Say you're P-I-M-P, I'ma hit the strip, see if I can find him on the strip, pimping hoes or something. I'm looking for him. I think my man is hip-hop police right here, though, with the thing on his head. He's pretending to be Jewish, hip-hop police. I don't know, you tell me. Can't go nowhere without you, huh?
How y'all be knowing when I'm coming, man? I booked 2 flights.
That's my man right there. That's my man. That's the real hip-hop police stuff, for real.
Last time he faked to be a driver, he be pretending to be all shit. One time he was like a Buddhist monk. He be on it, though. He got me.
That's
him
right there.
Yeah, he trying not to look into the camera. That's the real hip-hop police. Hip-hop cops everywhere, man. They be on me, man. They won't let me do nothing. So all that shit they be saying I be doing in the news, that shit don't be me because the motherfucking cops would arrest me, man.
Okay. They got to do whatever. He's running about, he's swearing.
Shoot me.
So swearing is against the law?
Yes, it is. You cannot swear in public.
It's not a free time. Back off.
Hey.
Central.
I'm on the BQE.
Yeah. Damn. So, how's life been going on the road? And what's up with this G-Unite stuff you took to
this? That's actually my first stop. I'm going to Queens to see about this G-Unite billboard. I heard it's big.
So, you're running with this?
I mean, I'm just going to see it. I don't know who did it. I'm just going to see it.
Oh.
We thought you did it.
We thought it was you.
Oh, no. I would never do anything, you know, to that nature. And I'm trying to better myself and, you know, and I lead a, you know, much more productive and positive life. And, you know, I'm kind of, yeah.
You so silly.
And I was, because you know we get it all laid out in Cali. I've been out in Cali on vacation for the last month. But I heard dude suing me now for the T-shirt. So I said that what I'm gonna do to help get me out with that is I'm gonna put me a team together. One of them teams off like the TV show Lost.
Uh-huh.
And we gonna look for the dude who's making the G-Unite T-shirts too. When we find them, yeah.
Yeah, because he definitely said that he's.
I know what you guys are going to do, both of you, is leave Hot 97 out of it. Yeah, what's popping, man?
What up,
man, I'm chilling. Y'all leave us out of it, man. Stop out. Stay out front of the radio station. Please. Stay up out of here.
He's at 50.
He broke. Josie started. Hey,
what? Stop.
Team Nats. Black Wall Street.
So we're going to the radio station, and we just want to know what's popping. Like, why you talking all this shit, right? So I'm at the radio station outside. I'm waiting on 50 to come out the front door because I think it's only one way in or one way out. You know what I'm saying? That's the front door. So we just waiting down there. The nigga sends the police security guards down there. As soon as we get to walking out the door, the police got scared and they start popping. And one of my niggas got hit. And but the media said 50 Cent shot at Game and somebody fell. 50 Cent ran out the back door. He crawled out the rat hole. Because the nigga didn't come out the front door. He ran out the back door with 40 police. And I ain't gonna sit up here and hate on the nigga. The nigga got, he made hot songs. You know what I'm saying? You can find him in the club. Him and Lloyd Banks hugging. Yeah, I remember that shit. It was cool. I like the shit. You know what I'm saying? I really like the shit, man. He sell records for the G, he not. So, yo, so I'm waiting. I'm still waiting for the nigga to come out. The police popping at us and shit. So we running. You can't shoot back at the police and shit. So we go back to L.A. and then the whole shit busts out. And then 50 get around and talk about fuck Game. He ain't in the group. Nigga, I never wanted to be in the group. Y'all couldn't tell? I stay by myself all the time, man. That nigga sleep with 40 cops. Nigga, the cops read the nigga his rights before he go to bed. The po-po jumped the nigga in and read him his rights. You have a right to remain silent, 50. If you don't resist it, the cops read the niggas' rights when you go to sleep. Fuck all the niggas. I don't give a fuck about them niggas.
But if I got my picture.
But she got
I
a picture, so she's satisfied,
I
Game.
I shook his hands. And you made me. G-Unit, Black Wall Street, life aside. Got the chucks on.
With the chucks.
With the chucks.
Gamer 50.
Hi.
Game, of game. Course, 50 whack, 50 whack, you know what I mean? I stay repping Game, that's just good. We need to keep that in the hood.
50
Game all the way. I saw Game in Summer Jam throwing the chain in the crowd. It was over. Fuck 50.
What I like about the Game is because he says what's real. All right, and not only that, on You Know What It Is, Volume 3, fucking everything that he said, everything he spits over is so much sicker than the original. It's awesome. I'm sorry. The Hate It or Love It remix, I can't listen to that song without laughing. I fucking love it. I think 50's a pussy, and I think he's a bitch, and he's a fucking snitch. I don't know what else to say other than that. Gee, not...
Hip hop cops is outside waiting for us to come outside. They harassing us. How long they been following you, Game?
About 72 hours, man.
You tried to ditch him, right?
I tried to ditch him on the A train today. It didn't work. So I ain't even pay. I just hopped over the bars. I got on the train, man. Dude got on the train right behind me, trying to take a short left. So I waited. I tried to get out the door before it closed on me. I'm riding all the way to Washington Heights with the cops. On the A train.
Hip hop police, stay off my trail. Don't watch me. Watch me on TV, man.
I love New York, but gang banging, that's LA shit.
Right.
Nigga your dog right there. What up, man? Yeah, you know what it is, man. Yeah. We in Midtown, Manhattan, man. Hold me down, man. Big ass fucking lights and cameras and actions and all that shit. Just got through doing TRL, man. Drop my new video off, man.
This is motherfucking Access Granite, nigga. And I'm your host, nigga. Chico. It's my new video, man. Put you on the game right here, man. And we had to turn it down even more. So niggas don't, you know. So they can't do nothing about it. Because we got to turn it down some. So we don't want to make nobody mad and shit. We don't want to use the music because there's other people that, you know, that made the beat. You just got to clear samples and clear when you use music. So get this clear. We ain't got to clear shit because it's clear that this is my video that I paid for out of my pockets. You know, me and my motherfucking man, Jimmy Henchman, you know what I'm saying? Split it right down the middle. Shot a video ourselves, man. Because you kind of got to take control of your own career sometimes, man. Because, you know, my record label, Aftermath, Interscope, they do a wonderful job, man, and I love them to death. Jimmy Iovine, my man, been holding me down. Dr. Dre, my dog, going back in. Yo, duck, nigga. Hold up, nigga. I seen a motherfucking dead body, and I wanna see who it was, man. Let me see if I catch this shit. Oh, got it. Booyah. Get in on that, man. Man, did you see that nigga? That was one. That was. I got that on my first try, man. Look how the nigga is, though, man. The nigga and what type of shoes? Them look like G units.
Oh man, that's that is.
Now that's that nigga dead as a motherfucker, man.
How he smell like that?
That nigga dead.
How he
got? Hurricane just shot him in the head. That's the nigga 50 Cent's career, man. Do not cross. Okay, so here's the subliminal of that. That right there is 50 Cent's career. That's a montage of 50 Cent's career. If you don't know what a montage is, don't ask me, because it's just a big word that I think fits this conversation. Anyway, that's the nigga 50's career right there. Just dead, right? G-Units, off his ass, dead. Do not cross, man. Do not cross what? I know you're saying, sitting on your couch at home. Do not cross what, gang? But that's what it is, exactly. Do not cross gang. It's my video showing you 50's career is over. Do not cross him. It's simple mathematics, man. So, there it is. But hold up, man. There you go. We got another sight. I'm going to catch you again. Watch. Damn. Got it. All right, here we go. Here we go. Damn. Put you on a game video featuring my man 50 Cent. Look at the girl, notice the girl behind the face. Why do people get so scared when they see 50? I guess that's only girls, because the other nigga look behind him don't look too scared. He looks like a killer. The chick is scared, but the nigga's not. So you gotta think of why the bitches are scared of 50. It's because this nigga ugly. The nigga look like a gorilla. Why the nigga's not scared of him? Because we're all animals out here. We're not scared of monkeys.
So I got a picture on my phone. I made a cake especially for GU Nick. And it paid me for a video I did. GU Nut!
Gotta go buy my nigga Tony Ayo album, man. Support the G-Unit camp, man. Gotta support G-Unit, man, because the nigga need my help, man. So I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna buy two albums, man, because the nigga need my help, man. The nigga only sold 60,000 records in 7 weeks, man. Yeah. So I gotta go in there, I gotta help the nigga out, man. You know what I'm saying? 50 won't help the nigga, so I gotta go in there and support the nigga. What up, man?
The nigga Yayo, man. I met Yayo up on the In the Club video shoot a long time ago. And when I ain't trying to be funny, but I thought the nigga was like a square or something, you know what I'm saying? Because we was out in California, we was at the video and shit, and like the nigga was just carrying himself like a square. He ain't know how to talk to bitches, really. The nigga's persona was just that of a weird nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's more 50 Cent CDs, man, than it is Tony Ayo. Ain't no Tony Ayo on the shelf, man. Why you do your mans like that, man?
The nigga ain't tough as he seem, man. And all that funny ass shit with the hands and shit, that shit don't mean nothing to nobody, man. The nigga don't have a personality, and the nigga is not marketable as a rap artist. And the most important thing about Yayo's career, or the most non-important thing, is the nigga 35 years old, man. You know what I'm saying? The nigga 10 years older than me, man. Like, what you trying to do, man?
I got this brand new Tony Yayo shit, man. So Seductive, Drama Setter, and Curious, featuring Joe, man. I'ma buy these shits, I'ma bump these shits, cause the nigga need help. The
nigga sell more than 200,000, nigga, out the trunk, man. You can't move 200,000, man. You from G-Unit, man. You got 50 on your hooks, man. With that, how the first thing you do, you go to jail, you say you was in the pen, you did this, you did that. First thing you do when you get out of jail is do a song called So Seductive. Fuck was you doing in the pen, man?
Yeah, yo. Why not?
I'm not feeling it.
Cause he don't got one of them.
One of these? I don't know what he had.
Yayo is a bitch. Point blank, period, nigga. Yeah, I said it, nigga. You a bitch and you know it, nigga. So be that, sit down, shut the fuck up, nigga, and watch me shine, nigga. That's what I do.
And that nigga Tony Yayo was pussy. I was at MDC with that nigga. That nigga ain't want to come to the yard and fight. That nigga's a bitch. That nigga name is Marvin Bernard. And he was begging for meatloaf on the gate with them COs. He's a bitch. Fuck G-Unit. I was at MDC with that nigga Marvin Bernard, a.k.a. Tony Yayo. That nigga's a bitch. He pussy. He stunting like he a gangster. He ain't no gangster. That nigga ass. Nah, man, Game Shooters was popping. Nigga from the West Coast, and he represent.
I ain't even know Yayo name.
That nigga name Marvin Bernard.
Marvin Bernard. Marvin Bernard. Marvin Bernard who wouldn't come out on the yard, nigga.
Burn up. Hey, yo. That nigga was at MDC for some fake passport shit. That nigga pussy. He was in a box. He was scared because niggas, Bangham Smurf and Domination niggas had niggas in population, and he knew they was down there. He didn't want to come down there because he was scared.
Scared.
Straight up.
The nigga had a flat screen in the set.
Hey, yo, and one night the nigga was begging for motherfucking meatloaf on the door. Yo, CO, can I get an extra tray? Can I get an extra tray? Yeah, yo, you a bitch.
For you, my nigga, for you.
Oh, no doubt, for you, baby.
Go on, keep it up. Okay, you're one of my Tony Yayos, and I know what he gonna do.
This nigga Yayo is pussy right here.
Your man said you pussy, Marvin.
Okay, so to the camera, this is ass and this is hoe. These are the only two Yayo fans in the world. And Yayo, we found your fans. Hey, if y'all go buy two more, we'll send you around. All right. All right, guys. Suck it easy.
Nah, this dude here.
He come out. Wow. You didn't been up top for 15 years.
Just for real, on, if he was in jail for 10 years, 5 years, you know what I'm saying? In a regular jail, I would be like, okay, well, you know, he could really speak about something. But he was in SHOP. He was in SHOP program. You know what SHOP program? That's
Tell him, Pete.
6 months to a boot year SHOP for boot camp. So it's like, this shit don't get recognized. You know what I mean? I don't, this dude here, he's doing a crazy stunt. I don't respect that dude, you know what I'm saying? And honestly, I can't even, you know, he already know what it is. I seen a nigga downtown on 46th Street, 47th Street. You know, where Jacob is at. I stayed down in the jewelry shop.
They say he ran from you and locked himself in the closet.
He ran up in Jacob. He had two little punks with him. He ran up in Jacob, closed the door. You know, seeing a lot of stunting and stood inside, you know, whatever. You know, we outside, like, you know. Like, what up, man? I didn't even know who the fuck this punk was. I just, like, I guess he see the TS. He was like, oh, shit. Yeah. And I called the fellas. Was like, yo, that's that, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah,
and I was like,
him.
Oh, yeah, that's that dude. And I just ran over there, like, what up? Niggas in this shit. I call a nigga Tony Yo-Yo.
Tony Yo-Yo.
Yeah, that's what we call him.
Yeah, on the West Coast, they call him Gay-Yo.
Yeah, because we call him Tony Yo-Yo. He's a Yo-Yo, man. Niggas a fucking punk. You know what I'm saying? All them bitch-ass niggas, all them rest of them niggas, Chris Lighting, all them niggas call me for 1,000 meetings. Yo, P, we don't want no problems. Kyle, we could help your situation. I know you got this killer rap. I know you got artists. I know you're doing your thing now. I know you home. You know, it's like, you know, could we do something? Just that's between him and Joe Crack, you know, I ain't got nothing to do with you. Nah, man, it's not like that, my nigga. I'm a loyal nigga. Joe's my brother. Point blank, you violate Joe Crack, don't come to New York, my nigga. I'm not a rapper.
Yeah, man, y'all know who it is, man. L-O-S-O. Fuck with my nigga Game, you know what I mean? We got long history. Way back, man. Niggas know how we did that back and forth thing, you know what I mean? That Compton BK joint, you know what I mean? So I'm just here supporting my nigga, you know what I'm saying? They know. Ain't no love lost, you know what I mean? He go through his shit, but that's my nigga, you know what I mean? So do all that shit, you know what I mean? I still fuck with him, like, you know what I mean? You see who your real niggas are when you get into some shit, nigga fall back on you and be like, you know what I mean? Nah, you know what I mean? Doing some shit right now, but you know what I mean? Nigga call me up, say, yo, man, I'm doing some thing, whatever he doing, you know what I mean? Nigga need my support when he come to NYC, I'm in the building.
Yo, the nigga 50, I heard about it. I don't know if it's true or not, but I just want to tell it to y'all because maybe y'all know if it's true. The nigga 50 held a meeting. First of all, held a meeting. Nigga 50 held a motherfucking meeting at the federal building. If you don't know
what the federal building is, that ain't where you get your food stamps or your cheese. The federal building is where the motherfucking feds hang out, man. The nigga 50 held a meeting. Hold on, cause I need my gun and my motherfucking Louis Vuitton slugger for this, man. Yeah, I'll tell a nigga right off, nigga. I'm like the Barry Bonds motherfucking rap. I don't know about my swing, but the motherfucker work in the motherfucking hood. But yeah, that's how I do it, nigga. Anyway, I took a lot of energy. You know what I mean? I said I took a lot of industry. Took a lot of energy, man. But yeah, the nigga 50, the nigga held a motherfucking meeting at the federal building with the feds. And they gave the nigga 3 feds to walk around with all day for free. All the money that nigga got, and they gave this nigga 3 federal agents to walk around with for free. So if you thinking about fucking with 50 Cent, the nigga might be coming outside more now, but if you see the nigga outside and you a real hood nigga like me, and you feel like doing your G-U-Not shit, whooping his ass, don't do it, man. Do not fucking do it, man. Cause the nigga got the fucking feds with you. You know the niggas on the Matrix, they move fast, do all that backflipping shit, all that shit like that? Them motherfuckers, man, they got motherfucking guns. They will kill your ass, man. So you don't, 50 ain't the threat, man. It's the 3 fed niggas he got with. And they ain't, I keep saying fed niggas. They ain't niggas, man. I don't know what type of dudes they are. Some special training niggas, RoboCop niggas, move all fast and shit through the streets, man. Jump on cars and shit, do all that shit, crush your hood, jump straight through your window, man, like a torpedo. Them type niggas, man. The fed niggas, man, is rolling with 50 now. Don't fuck with 50. If I see 50, man, I'ma smile at the nigga and keep it pushing. I'ma go catch Lloyd Banks and Tony Yayo ass or Olivia, one of them, somewhere, cause they ain't, you know, they can't afford it, cause 50 keep them good and broke, man. Starving the shit out of them, man. But don't fuck with 50. If you see 50 in the street, leave the nigga alone, man. Just let him walk around town with the snitch jacket on with his head down, man, because it's over for the nigga. But do not. Don't throw a rock at the nigga. Don't kick the nigga G-Unit van. Don't rip no posters off the wall. I'm telling you, the Matrix niggas, they'll get you, man. Take you to jail, put you on that motherfucker forever, man. Forever, man. I mean, the nigga snitched on Supreme. Nigga snitched on Irv Gotti and them. And I don't really like Irv Gotti them that much, but damn, I got sympathy for a nigga. You tell on a nigga, want to send a nigga to jail forever? Forever, ever? Ever, ever? How you send another nigga to jail forever? By telling on a nigga, man. It's not, why you want to tell on a nigga, man? Don't tell on a nigga, man. 50, tell him that he didn't do it, man. 50. This is me, man. 50. Please, man. 50. This is me talking to you, man. Please. Please tell him. Go back and tell your friends, man. Tell them that Irv didn't do it, man. Tell them Supreme didn't put a hit out on you, man. Why are you trying to blame Supreme for that, man? I probably with all the niggas you done snitched on, dog, ain't no telling who trying to kill your ass, man. You gonna blame it on Supreme, man? That's a good nigga, man. You wanna take all the good niggas off from the hood, man. Telling on niggas, man. 50, please, man. From the game, from your big homie, the game, to you, my little homie. Please, man. Stop telling on people, man. It's not cool. Would you want your kids to grow up and be like you? You want your kids to grow up telling on niggas, man? Don't do it, 50. Go back and tell them the truth. Free Supreme. Fuck it. Even free Irv. Stop telling, man. It's from my heart, man. The Santa Monica Strip got love for you.
Hey, Curtis.
What's up?
Look, you tell me what you know, you won't have to do any time. Lloyd already done told us. All I need is to hear you say it on tape. Man, quit being a bitch and just tell me who did it.
You got it.
Man, what's wrong with you?
Damn.
Man, we're gonna go to Harlem, 145th, man. Okay. See if we can, you know, see if I can't find me a fresh pair of Air Ones or something.
Oh, you always here, nigga. You already know. You already know. We on the block, nigga. 45th, nigga. You already know. Look across the street. I don't think they took it down. Dog. Oh, you see the sign across the street, right? We over here, brother. The hood is all about it, brother. Yeah, we here.
Yo, 145th, man. It's Harlem, man, where I get nothing but love, man. You know what I'm saying? But they salute like this. You know what it is.
Can I get a hug?
Harlem, you know.
Can I take a picture too? Wait,
Wait,
I do know how to work it. Don't rush me,
though.
Let me get the together.
You got a picture of 50 in there you took when he was on
145th? No, I didn't see 50 when he was on 145th, actually.
You didn't see him?
No.
So if you ain't see him, then that means he wasn't here because you be out here.
It's about, you know, not forgetting where you came from and appreciating your celebrity status and doing something positive with it. Not trying to, you know what I'm saying, beef with everybody and do this and do that. His whole career has been fueled on beef. Without beef, where would 50 Cent be? Without in the club, where would 50 Cent be? And I'm not taking none of that away from him, but I'm just saying, like, dude fuels off of beef. If there's nobody to beef with, then he falls, like now. You know what I'm saying? It's like, okay, you beef with Ja Rule, you're successful with that. You tried to go with Fat Joe, but Fat Joe got the streets, and you can't never take the streets. The streets are the streets, you know what I'm saying? You go at Nas, a veteran, a legend, the guy that's been putting it down, who basically could lyrically assassinate you on all levels. So then, he got shot, you know what I'm saying? And whatever year he got shot, and he say he got shot 9 times, when indeed, you know, everybody know that the police records read that he didn't get shot 9 times, you know what I'm saying? He got shot about 3 times. But that's neither here or there, you know what I'm saying? That's just, you know, from the memoirs of a snitch nigga.
Damn. I really wanted to get G in a sweatsuit, man. I can't find it, man. They say I don't sell it. Everywhere I look, they say I don't sell it.
If you look at what's going on over there in that camp, man, 50 got G in the clothing. He got G on his shoes. Don't nobody profit off that shit but 50, because I know from firsthand, they wanted me to do some G-Unit ads. I know you niggas, you know, people out there ever, you know, probably wonder why they ain't never seen me in no G-Unit clothing ads and no G-Unit shoe ads, because when I was asked to do those ads, I was like, well, how much we get paid? You know what I'm saying? And them niggas looked at me like I was funny, like I was motherfucking, like I was a motherfucking bear or something. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, eyes got big. It's like, we don't, how much do you get paid? Matter of fact, the nigga's response, the nigga James Cruz response, that's, he worked for 50's management, Chris Lighty Violator. If you don't know who James Cruz is, that's the nigga that snitched on Lil' Kim and got her sent to the pen. So anyway, that James Cruz was like, he was like, well, we don't pay banks and we don't pay bucks, so why should we pay game? And it's another thing that said, always said in my mind, like, damn, this nigga don't even be paying them niggas for all them ads they be doing, man.
Ain't got no Sharpie, you'd be better with a Sharpie.
Nah, the other side.
Hey, let's sign on them faggots face up there, though.
Oh, yeah, for
fuck
sure.
Them
go ahead,
right
nigga.
There,
blood.
Just get that nigga motherfucking something.
You already know.
Buster. Yeah, they ain't gonna never come in this motherfucker
exactly,
anyway.
Nigga.
You ain't never seen
that nigga. He ain't coming in.
He ain't coming out that day. Yeah, get that nigga some sideburns or something. Fucking. You certified faggots.
Niggas is not real right, B. Fuck them faggot ass niggas. Niggas is racist. They made that song about him, B. Faggot ass 50. Yeah, come to Harlem, baby. Come to Harlem, nigga. You're a real nigga. Come to Harlem. Talk that shit. Niggas ain't real, right? That's your boy right here.
Yes, sir.
What's up?
What up? Where you at?
We'll
give y'all some time to get it.
Fuck them niggas, man. Tell 50 come out that house, man. Tell them stop lifting weights. Tell them be something real, B. Them niggas ain't real right, B. Your boy out here with the hood, nigga. Holla at your fucking boy. 145, B. It's on my nigga. It's on my neck, nigga. I live it to the death, nigga. Yes, sir.
It's that GU Not TV right
here. GU Not. Ain't about nothing. Hotcakes, nigga.
When Young Buck Chain got robbed in Chicago, nigga called me. I got on the phone, you know what I'm saying, to call one of my Black Wall Street niggas in Chicago, my nigga JoJo Capone, and he tracked down the Chain in about 5-10 minutes. You know what I'm saying? They said they only wanted about 15-20 G's for the Chain, and they give it back. I got on the phone, told my nigga JoJo, I'll call you back, and I called the nigga Buck back. And told him 15, 20 G's, nigga. And he was like, damn, you know what I'm saying? They want 20 G's. And I'm like, damn, nigga's been on tour with 50 forever, nigga. You ain't got 15, 20 G's? Like, I was like, I told the nigga, I go half with you, dog. I give you 8 or 10, and then you put 8 or 10, and we get the Chain back. Because that's the type of nigga I am, you know what I'm saying? I'm a loyal nigga, no matter who it is or who I am, who I'm fucking with. You know what I'm saying? Who I'm fucking with? I'm a loyal nigga, man. You know what I'm saying? So I offered to help the nigga with the Chain, and nigga told me, nah, that's all right, man. Just let him keep the Chain, right? And I'm like, damn, our nigga gonna let him keep his Chain. That's gonna make us all look bad. You know what I'm saying? It's a group. I'm from G-Unit, and 50 from G-Unit, Yayo, and Banks, and Buck. And Buck get jacked for his Chain, a G-Unit spinning Chain. It's like, damn, you know what I'm saying? Make niggas look like hoes, man. So I try to help the nigga get it back, but anyway, the nigga didn't get it back. Then I end up talking to the nigga later. He ended up saying that the Chain was a fake Chain and that ain't the real one. And they got the real one. 50 got the real one in the safe. Yeah, right. You know what I'm saying? So the nigga, they just left the Chain, but my nigga still got the Chain. You know what I'm saying? Still got the G on the spinning Chain, and what they wearing now is probably some shit that they got remade, or is actually the fake one. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I just try to help a nigga when he was in need.
It wasn't a good view, but y'all will get a good view. Yeah. Y'all should be tired of seeing me. I'm everywhere. But I'm going to hold it down for us, city to city, state to state, because we global gangsters, and y'all know what it is.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Chuck, much love, little cousin, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I'm here, I'm holding us down. The first original Black Wall Street piece you did. So, you know, it is what it is.
Damn, shit. Well, what you do? It's still, damn.
What?
What?
What's up, man? What's wrong, man?
It's still my G-G-G-G-G-Chain.
It's still what?
My G-G-G-G-G-Chain.
Oh man, then we can find him at?
Yeah. Buck, come uptown, Buck. Yeah. Come uptown, Buck. You bitch ass nigga, come uptown, Buck.
My nigga, stay right, homie.
Stay right, my dude.
It's over for G-Unit, man. 300 bars solidified that. 300 bars, the niggas try to come back with that with some shit called 300 shots. And that shit ain't work, man. You know what I'm saying? The 50 going around trying to sign up all the street niggas, you know what I'm saying? All the street groups, niggas signed Mobb Deep, niggas signed MOP, you know what I'm saying? Two groups that I had a lot of respect for. I don't really know where, you know what I'm saying, where it is with Mobb Deep, because I seen the video and I don't really know the subliminal, you know, the subliminal message they trying to send across with them Game Over t-shirts. I hit the nigga Prodigy on the sidekick a couple times and asked the nigga about it, and he ain't really hit me back. So I think that let me know what it is.
Yo, check this out, man. It's the head motherfucking nigga in charge, you heard? Live on motherfucking Game TV, man. What the fuck you thought, nigga? You already know what time it is, man. Mobb Deep, Kid QB, Infamous Records, baby. You heard? HNIC2, Shunt, my nigga Game. What up, Dunn? You know what I mean? The whole West Side, man. We holding y'all down, man. Word up, Mobb.
I ain't giving you a copy of my
so
shit. What you doing for
you,
my shit?
You know what I'm saying? The P Kid on the DVD, man. It's all up.
And then I heard that the Mobb Deep niggas got G Unit tattooed on them now and shit. But y'all Mobb Deep, you know what I'm saying? Y'all Mobb Deep. Do 50 got a Mobb Deep tattoo? Why the fuck you gonna go tattoo that man shit on me? I don't got no G Unit shit on me. I was the best motherfucking member in G Unit, man. I got motherfucking Black Wall Street on my motherfucking neck, man. That's my shit, man. Black Wall Street is my shit. You know what I'm saying? So why would you tattoo a G Unit tattoo on your motherfucking self if you've been Mobb Deep for the last decade, man? So, you know, I think that all Mobb Deep did was sour whatever street credibility they had left. You know what I'm saying? And I fucked with Mobb Deep. I fucked with Prodigy. I fucked with Prodigy, man, and Alchemist and Havoc and all them niggas on the album. I shot them niggas out on the documentary and all that, man. I fuck with niggas when I feel niggas vibes, man. But you can't never tell what type of nigga he is, what type of nigga a nigga is until you see him, you know, put in a real situation, man. So, I mean, when put in a real situation, them niggas jammed up like one of them processed Glocks, man. So, I mean, like I said, man, I gotta catch Prodigy or Havoc in the streets and ask them personally, you know, what it is. If it's something, some beef, or if it's, are they taking on 50 shit or whatever it is. And M.O.P., 50 sign M.O.P., you know what I'm saying? He wants this, he trying to sign a team because he wants to make it seem like he is hard. So he want to surround himself with real street niggas. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got shit bad to say about M.O.P. I know M.O.P. from, you know, the late night New York, late night New York party scene. Met him a couple of times, chopped it up. It's all good, good hood niggas. And I got a lot of respect for them niggas. And they ain't never jumped out at me. So, I mean, I ain't got nothing to say about M.O.P. But the nigga, Mace, man. Mace, man. Like, it's... Hold up, man. The nigga Mace, man, is a straight hypocrite, man. And anybody standing within 20 feet of that nigga better move, man. Because when the lightning strike on that man, it's going to hit hard, man. That nigga, what you're doing is false, man. That's not good what you're doing, man. You went from Murder Mace to Mace and Betha to Pastor Mace and Betha back to Murder Mace on G-Unit. The fuck is wrong with you, homie? The fuck is wrong with you, homie? What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? Man. Pastor Mace. Murder Mace. Al Sharpton. Jesse Jackson. Bishop T.D. Jakes. They looking for you, nigga. Oh, and I forgot. Yeah, bitch, you thought I was gonna leave you out. Oh, yeah, nigga, with Olivia. You know what it is, man. I mean, we can settle it for once and for all. All you gotta do is take a, you know, small film crew, take them into the men's bathroom, star number one, two, or three, whichever you choose, pull your pants down, show the world. Just show the world. I know. I've been in the bathroom with homie. You know what I'm saying? And that bitch got a dick, man.
Speak up. What's up, baby?
Man, what's up, chill?
What's your name?
Olivia.
I'm 50 Cent. You heard of G-Unit?
I got my name.
Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Olivia is a motherfucking man, nigga. And that shit is crazy. The nigga 50 really tried to get us. Like, he really tried to, nigga really tried to bamboozle a transvestite through the hip hop. Shit, man, it's crazy.
This motherfucking man, GU Not motherfucking campaign, man. On the trail for this motherfucking, Oliver. Matter of fact, I done got some new information, nigga. I don't even know if your name was Oliver, because they say, nigga, your grandmama used to call you Jimmy, nigga. So I'm finna see if it's Oliver, Jimmy, whatever your motherfucking name is, nigga. we on your trail, nigga, and I hear you got some motherfucker out here at Santa Monica, one of your little homosexual motherfuckers is having some little bash, whatever, you supposed to be down here. We on your motherfucking ass, nigga. Jimmy, Olivia, Oliver, whatever you calling your motherfucking self. Olivia, right there, get it. Like Olivia, roll around and all that something like that.
Olivia. Olivia.
Olivia.
You is Olivia. I already know it's you.
My name is
Jamaica Wayne. Okay, Jimmy already know. We're 50.
My name is Jamaica Wayne.
Let me see. We're 50 at.
I don't know.
Come on, hey, Olivia. Take this out.
Look,
take this
out. Time, my name ain't Olivia.
Hey, hey, right? Look, keep doing it. You're not Olivia?
You
thought I got
my face with that shit.
You ain't Olivia.
No, I'm not Olivia.
Okay, now you playing. Nigga, tell that nigga 50. I'ma fuck that nigga up, nigga. Nigga, I'm serious. It's real spit, this nigga playing with me, man. Matter of fact, cut, man, for real, because what I'm finna do, this motherfucker ain't great. Cut it off, dog, for real. Come on. Oh, that's my bad, Tony Yayo. I thought you was Olivia. Tony Yayo, my bad, Tony.
I ain't Tony.
Oh, now you just told me you was Yayo. Yayo.
Shamiko, not Tony.
Now you're going to be 50 next.
That's Tony Yayo, bitch ass, nigga. Thinking it's Olivia. Excuse me, this mother getting up in here. He's telling the police his name Tony Yayo. He ain't got no ID. This police don't listen to rap, he believe them. I just tell police dude, man. That first of all, I let him know I'm a Republican because he started coming at him like I was a nigga. So I let him know I'm a Republican. Then after that, we got to understand it. Let him know who I work for, whatever the whole situation, man. But bottom line is the other motherfucker ended up knowing about the game at 300 bars, but he don't know about rap. Anyway, yeah, the motherfucker say it was Tony Yayo. First, this motherfucking Lloyd Banks get caught with the little homo. Now, what is it, man? You know what the niggas' excuse is? You, matter of fact, you niggas can't use that excuse because Eddie Murphy and all them niggas' excuse was, hey, man, imagine, man, fucking all the baddest bitches in the world every night for 10 years. That shit get bored. And that's a nigga's excuse for jumping in a hot tub with eight niggas with dun-dun-dun-dun on them little come-fuck-me draws. Nigga, I wouldn't give a fuck how born some pussy get. Nigga, you better switch it up, nigga. You better have 1 month you fuck with fat bitches, 1 other month skinny bitches. This much you gonna suck that pussy if you're playing that much mind games on yourself. I know that ain't what drawing you niggas are snossages. Nigga, if you on them snossages, nigga, it's in your blood, nigga. That's what it's meant to be. I'm just telling you, hey, God made Adam be with Eve, not Steve, nigga.
Game, I'm watching. He's about to walk past me right now. He's about to walk past me. Word of my mother, this day, I'm telling you, he right here, man.
She's not.
Yeah, fuck them niggas, B. Fuck them niggas. I'm saying the same shit, man. Word up. D-Block, game. Yeah. D-Block, game.
Nigga, yeah.
TV Cribs, you see Usher and them, niggas got all the shit in their closet and all this shit. I ain't got shit, man. I'm still hungry, I'm still starving. I spent all my money in the hood and on my homies, man, but it's all good because I love them niggas. I gotta hold them down, man. This right here, man, is just some shit. I keep some, you know, keep a couple of my, you know what I'm saying? Keep some shit in here, man. I got my Black Wall Street chain right here. Keep that in the safe, you know what I'm saying? I got the Black Wall Street edition of the Chanel watch, man. It's my Friday watch. I showed you my Monday watch in there, and I got my weekend watch right here. Another Jacob, black face, gangster shit. Yeah, I got a second clip, because you never know how many motherfucking cops the nigga 50 gonna come with. So, I don't know if I'm supposed to say that. Fuck the cops, these ain't for the cops. But if you a crooked cop or something, and you trying to, you know, do me crooked, and I gotta defend myself because it's saying in the Bible that I could defend myself as a man. Anyway, man, so here, what else I got in here? I got a lot of money in here. Just so you don't think we just put the fake money in here, man, that's the real money, and it's the Rainbow 20s, nigga. I'm part of the motherfucking
Rainbow 20 motherfucking, you know, club, nigga. You know, and it's my money. I ain't gotta show you everyone because they go over it. Fuck it, I'll show you some more just because, man. And don't try to come to my house and rob me, nigga. Because as soon as after we finish taping, nigga, I'm gonna move my safe, nigga. I'll be moving my safe, like, because I don't trust myself because I be spending too much and shit. Well, I ain't no trick. I don't trick on no bitches, nigga. Snoop told me not to do that. But it's some more money, man. Just so you know, it's all real. Fuck, man, fuck it, dude. I'll put it out. You niggas think it's a game, man. You niggas think it's a game. Ain't no motherfucking game, man. I got money, nigga. So you know all the niggas out there talking about they put money on my head, nigga? Go ahead, nigga. Put money on my head, nigga. I'ma double it, nigga. I ain't pulling this shit out the bottom because I'ma mess my pink slips up. There it is, man. Got a little money. Just a little bit. There go that. So you put money on my head, I put money on your head. You know, I'm gotta protect myself at all times, so don't be trying to snake me. And I call some of my homies, nigga, if they get too deep. On my black sidekick, man. With my black ass. My black Glock case. And police, do not try to investigate me. This is my gun. It came in a brand new box. These are brand new bullets that I purchased myself. Because the motherfucker is licensed to Jason Terrell Taylor. And if you read inside the credits of my album, you know that's my motherfucking name. So I can shoot your ass if you're trying to impose a threat on my life. When you coming at me, talking about you gonna kill me, or you pull your gun out before I pull mine out, I can kill your ass. And I beat the shit, because I got money. And I got a gun. And I got good lawyers, too. Let me show you how the big dogs roll. The big dogs roll with their gun and their bail money.
Hey, Young. What you got, nigga?
30 minutes. We got the bail money right here.
Got the bail money?
He be out in 30 minutes.
So you put your gun, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, put it in my pocket because I carry like that sometimes. And you put your money in this pocket. As soon as the motherfucking officer find your gun, oh, we got a gun here. Pull the gun out. You look, try to give me, you know, a couple years for every bullet and all that shit. I'm going to do this. There you go, Mr. Officer. I'm going to hop back in my Range Rover and I'm going to continue. Finish my day out. So you gotta have your motherfucking gun and your bail money, man. I'm gonna leave this right here though, cause I trust my niggas and my cameraman and all that. But if you niggas come back, I got you. Don't worry about it. And man. So right now, man, I gotta pretty much go in there and finish signing them motherfucking CDs. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and do what I do, and I'll see y'all in a minute, man. West Coast for life. Oh, and East Coast. I got love for y'all niggas too, man. Stop fucking with me. G, not. But the nigga 50 is a snake nigga, man. And at the end of the day, man. At the end of the day, man, he gonna end up fucked up, man, because you can't do people like that, man. Not in this life, man. Not in 2005, man. Niggas is too hood, man. It don't matter how many feds you got out there with you and how many, you know what I'm saying, police you got around you, man. Somebody shot JFK in the motherfucking dome, man. You know what I'm saying? We ain't safe on American soil, man. I ain't safe. You ain't safe. You ain't safe. 50 for damn sure ain't safe. And we just got to walk with God, man. They even say God don't like ugly. And what the nigga 50 is doing to his people, that's some ugly shit, man. All
right. So what's your relationship towards 50?
Actually, he like my cousin by marriage, you know what I'm saying? I like to send him, not my cousin. He's actually, you know what I'm saying? I ain't mad at the nigga for getting his money, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He's shitting on a lot of my family, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's his blood family, you know what I'm saying? Like my cousin 2-5, you know what I'm saying? Blackballed him in the game, you know what I'm saying? He got hot music, you know what I'm saying? That's irrelevant, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I don't know, I guess money change people, you know what I'm saying? I always known him to get money, you know what I'm saying? They always just getting money, you know what I'm saying? Can't hate on a nigga for that, can't hate on a nigga for getting his bread. At the same time, dog, don't let that shit just not level you, have you spaced out, you know what I'm saying?
The shit that I do with my freedom and my heart,
will probably end up getting me, killed, man. You know what I'm saying? Cause I move. I'm not scared of my own people, man. You know what I'm saying? When I say my people, I mean the human race. You know what I'm saying? I'm not scared of my own people. I break bread with everybody. I don't give a fuck, man. Tell it like it is, man. Speak the truth and you ain't gotta worry about nothing, man. I walk with God, man. So I'm not scared, I'm not running from none of you niggas, man. Come and get me. If you got a legitimate reason. If not, nigga, get a life, nigga. From get yourself hurt.
I know why the cops eat donuts now. They all stick together.
Put the hip-hop police though.
Yeah, I'm about to put that.
Yeah. And don't give them a CD, they gotta go buy a copy. We try to make some money, right? But it's all said and done.
All right.
There it is. That's for the hip-hop cash.
You gonna personally deliver it to
him? No.
Sitting
that with some donuts. I'm gonna take it down. He gonna get the donuts. Get the price. All right, man. All right, here we go. Go to the store. Get the donuts. Get the coffee. And personally deliver it. Along the CD. The nice, fine cocoa is outside. I need two coffees with sugar and milk.
Donuts.
And a whole bunch of donuts.
What's up, Ed?
Listen, I'm across the street about to quickly deliver the hip hop police get that game, the coffee and donuts, right? Sir? Courtesy of game, okay? Get some coffee.
No, thank you.
Donuts.
All
right. And this CD, all right?
Don't be
the black. Here's his game. This CD. Courtesy of game.
Take the coffee and the donuts. Give it to a homeless person, someone who could use it.
You know what? Consider for that jail filing game around. It's all tax dollars at work. Why don't you take the coffee and give it to them? Since, you know.
Gentlemen, at this point,
he's asking for
a
release.
Have a nice day.
Can I ask you something? How did you know game was going to be here?
Have a nice day.
How did you know the game was going to be here? Come on, don't roll up your window, man. Come on. Oh, New York's finest. Hey, do me a favor. Kids.
No.
See that green man over there? He's New York's finest, all right? Can you give them these donuts and coffee for us? They don't want it, you can have it, okay?
Can you check the game, please?
Yeah. They don't want to drop the donuts on the lap,
just
right?
Drop it on there and just walk away.
No, you keep that. I told you, don't let him play you for stupid, all right?
No,
listen to
no
me.
For
don't
an
let
answer.
Him play you for stupid. No. Listen to me. Don't be cute because, see, I did you a favor. You take, no, don't do that, listen to me, because I didn't play you for simple. You take this, you go give it to somebody, or you put it in the garbage. I told you to walk over there and get that CD because I wanted you to have it, all right? So don't listen to him, and don't let him play you for stupid. Blue Boy, what did you
do? Donuts. How about your partner? Donuts, man?
On a diet.
Are you on a diet? You guys got gas? We're gonna be going all day, man. Might wanna fill up.
Ever met me, anybody ever shook my hand, gave me dab, gave me a hug, took a picture with me, I signed the autograph or held the kids, anybody, man, could tell you that Game is probably one of the most down-to-earth rappers to ever come out of this shit, you know what I'm saying? Man, I'm as hood as it gets, man, you know what I'm saying? And I got hood allies, and I'm gonna be here, man. I ain't going nowhere, man, so you know what it is, man.
Where you
man, the BX is Fat Joe Hood, man, my nigga, good nigga. Still my nigga, even though Black Wall Street beat Terror Squad this year in the Rucker, man, we had to do it, man. Black Wall Street the champs, baby. We got love for Joe. I love the Bronx, man. So all the Puerto Ricans with the fat asses be, man. Yeah.
Stand up, nigga.
Who's in here? Who's that?
Gang, gang. That's my favorite, loco.
Not clan right there, man.
Hey, yo, man, this shit is fucking crazy.
You don't do nothing but talk shit, man.
Look at all these motherfucking people up in here. We got the yellow girls over here. We got more yellow girls. I mean, goddamn. Right now, we just coming in the shop, and
everybody here is following us. Oh, it's beautiful, man, to be in the BX getting love, man. All these people here, man. There's a girl over there crying and shit. Shit's crazy, man, but I love it here. People's champ, man. Ask my homie right here, he'll tell you.
That's the man right there. Straight face.
What's wrong? She's sad because she ain't see 50 today. See, I know I'm making you laugh.
Cheating, not!
You know what it is, man. Give me a real hug. Westside, look at the cops, man. NYPD. Where 50 at? You didn't call the police on us, man. Still got Yayo and Pac every day. I had niggas that was, you know, niggas, my East Coast niggas, my New York niggas that was locked up with the nigga Yayo, held the nigga down, got out the motherfucking, got out the joint, and then the nigga changed his numbers up and wouldn't, you know, ain't looking out for niggas, but that's the type of shit you do when you got the feds rolling with you, because can't nobody do nothing to you. Can't nobody get at you and ask you why you ain't looking out, because you were 50. As long as you were 50, you safe, man. But see, I plan to catch niggas while they, you know, why they by themselves, some shit. Why they alone, niggas? The niggas can't afford security like 50 can, man. Especially not that free federal shit. I don't know how you get free security, man. Shit is crazy, man.
My nigga, T-Shot for life.
Everybody see it? Fuck, nigga.
G, you fucking not.
That niggas done got me hype.
We got money on
that nigga 50.
One had him.
Fucking bitch ass nigga.
You gotta respect certain aspects of the game, and that's what dude he's lost, you know what I'm saying? He feel like he got stripes. I'm speaking from the rookie standpoint, and dude is only on his second album. You know, what gives you the audacity to say that you're better than this cat or that cat, to challenge this cat's street ethics when, you know, you're not even thorough in the streets yourself, man.
I'm about to go step out on the court.
I want to know
who got next, man.
James, who got next?
Who got next?
I mean, he's showing mad love to the hood right now. Yo, that's really hood, son. Know what I mean? My man playing ball right now and shit. That's what's up,
man.
Know what I mean? Come to the hood, man. You got fans over here, know what I mean?
Get it right.
G-Nut.
50 doing that shit coming to the fucking hood.
Say that again.
You don't see 50 doing that shit. That nigga don't got balls. Look at that shit. You got Gabe in the hood right now. It's in the song. That's normal right there. He don't let the money get to him.
Holla back.
Right, you don't forget about the little niggas out here.
I'll never leave all without packing my gun, man. But I got a holster on my shit, man. This right here, man. And I just came back from the motherfucking basketball gym
a while ago.
Nigga, you ever seen a nigga hoop with a Glock 45, nigga? You ain't never seen a nigga hoop with a Glock 40. No, this is my 40. You ain't never seen a nigga hoop with a Glock 40, nigga. Any nigga put up a jump shot with a gun on, nigga, is the shit, nigga.
You got two on you. Okay, let's get him up in the corner, yo. That's mine.
I've been a coach on it.
Cause niggas don't be playing fair out there. You know what I'm saying? Niggas don't play fair. Nigga call a foul. Nigga, is it a foul or not? Did I touch you? Did I touch you, nigga? Did I really touch you?
Yo, boy.
Did I touch you, nigga? That's what I thought. Nigga, ain't no motherfucking foul. G-Unit is dying, man, and I'm the motherfucking reason, man. I can't be stopped. My mouth run like a motherfucking McLaren, man. All the time, man. Fuck all y'all niggas, man. Come get me. I'm not hiding, man.
Hold up, man. Back up, nigga. Get your ass out of here. Knock before you come in this motherfucker, man. You see a nigga busy, man. Hold up, nigga, I'm talking. Pay all this motherfucking money, cover this motherfucking nigga, I don't even want to knock. Little ass nigga. Come in, nigga.
So, nigga, about finished, man. Signing these CDs, man. As you can see, right there, it say The Game on the first line, Aftermath on the second, and Fuck 50 Cent on the last line. After all that faggot shit jumped out, and the nigga start snitching, telling on everybody, I came up with this new, I created this new signature, me and my nigga AR right here. Yeah. And he told me, man, fuck. We was doing something, man, and I think I stepped on a nigga foot or something. Nigga said, fuck. And I said, nigga, 50 Cent. And then we came with him. That's how it came. Nigga, we got the Fuck 50 Cent. And that's what it is, The Game. Aftermath, Fuck 50, man. Nigga been in here for 9 hours, man. Signing these motherfucking documentaries. Watch out, nigga.
Fuck.
Signing these 50 Cent.
See? I hit my shoe. Fuck.
50 Cent.
Fuck.
50 Cent. See, that's how it happened. But, yeah, man, so we got the last two. This one right here is going back to Tierney Chapman, Capistrano Beach, California. This one gonna be back in the day. And this one right here going to Chris Shorty, man.
Long Beach, California, man. First class, man. And it's pretty much a wrap for signing CDs, man.
That's it, man. Yeah, it is. Motherfucking 15,000 autograph copies, recopped, autograph recopies of the motherfucking documentary. Equipped with the motherfucking GU Not Mixtape Ghost Unit. And that's what it is. Oh shit, man, I'm hungry as a motherfucker. This one right here, dude even put GU Not on this shit, man, on the outside. This shit right here is big, man. I'm selling this motherfucking shit right here, just the name alone, 10 million. You give me 10 million cash, you can have this shit. Shit is the next craze, man. You remember when motherfucking, when the motherfucking, fuck it, it's like the iPod, man. You remember when iPods came out, everybody jumped on it, I got music in my head, man, I can work out, I can listen to my, it's like the iPod craze, man. Then nobody believed in the shit when it first popped, now everybody walking around with an iPod. GU9 shit same way. You invest in some stock in GU9, or you can buy the whole shit, 10 million. I don't want it no more, I don't want it. You got it? 50 is pretty much dead. At this point, it's almost like beating on a dead dog. You know what I'm saying? Why you gonna hit the dog with the stick? He ain't barking no more. He ain't even breathing. So, you know, it's just like beating on a dead dog. But I won't stop until he finished. Like, he gonna end up worse than Ja Rule. And that's real. And I ain't even mad at you no more, Ja. Like, I got a new nigga I'm after, man. Yeah. I got a new nigga. Call him the Rat, or the Snitch, or Curtis Jackson. But don't call him 50 Cent. The real 50 Cent is resting in peace. I almost wish he could trade places with this cow. But you gonna see the end of Curtis Jackson real soon. Or Boo Boo. Ain't that what they call you? Boo Boo. Cute.
A fuck 50 Cent party! Fuck 50! You snitch, biatch! You ain't gonna get your wings down!
Yeah, that's...
And you don't even get nothing! You get this, motherfucker, down! See you later, motherfucker!
Interscope, I'm a doctor, tell you that.
Nigga crazy as fuck, man. I keep telling niggas I would never sign the G Unit, man. 50 did a deal with Dre. Talking about, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it states in their agreement that 50 gets a piece of whatever Dre got off the documentary. You know what I'm saying? For his participation. I never signed a paper saying that I'm signed to G Unit. I can't be signed to G-Unit if I didn't sign to G-Unit. You know what I'm saying? I never did that because I never fucked with 50 from the beginning. So all that nigga song about Game still signed to G-Unit. Nigga, where's the documentation, nigga? Put it on camera, nigga. Because everything I say, everything that you did, nigga, everything that I got shit. You know what I'm saying? I got paperwork. You know what I'm saying? That stands behind the shit that I'm talking about. I got paperwork to prove 50 a snitch. I got paperwork to prove I'm not signing no fucking G-Unit. So if I'm signing G-Unit for 4 albums, nigga, put out a DVD like mine, nigga, keep it real, and put my contract up there, nigga, with my signature on it, nigga. The agreement, nigga, to say I'm signing G-Unit for motherfucking 4 albums, nigga. Nigga, this motherfucking next album will not add a G-Unit logo on it, nigga. Period, nigga. It's Black Wall Street, Aftermath, Interscope. You can suck my dick, nigga. fake ass snitch. I did this to you, nigga. What you gonna do? Nigga do shit, nigga, but go tell, nigga. Or try to sign some more gangster rappers and some more thugs, nigga, to try to holler at me, nigga. As you see, I'm in good motherfucking health, nigga. Look me in my motherfucking eyes, nigga. I'm in good health, nigga, and I ain't going nowhere, nigga. I ain't going nowhere. I am hip-hop, nigga. And whenever you diss any other rapper, nigga, in the whole game, nigga, outside of G-Unit, nigga, you diss me, nigga, because now I'm taking on everybody beefs, nigga. You diss Jay, you diss me, nigga. You diss Nas, you diss me. You diss Kanye, you diss me, nigga. You diss Fabulous, nigga, you diss me. You diss D-Block, Jadakiss, Style, Chic, nigga. Anybody, nigga, you diss me. You diss Terror Squad, Fat Joe, nigga, you diss me, nigga. I'm helping niggas. Nigga, I'm jumping in any beef, nigga, because I'm tired of the bullshit, nigga. Real recognize real, game recognize game, nigga. I'm making myself involved with anything you get involved with, nigga. So your motherfucking music career is terminated, nigga. Destroyed, nigga. G you not, nigga. I did this shit to you, nigga. I did it to you, nigga. My gangster is certified, you know what I'm saying, from the motherfucking C on this hat, nigga. That's a motherfucking Compton hat. All the way down to the motherfucking, my cherried out sweatsuit, nigga, to the red soles on my feet. I'm C the Block Pyro to the death of me, man.
I'm a hood nigga, I'm in the streets, man. See me, man? No vest on, none of that shit, man. Ralph Lauren polo boxes is what I do, man. How y'all doing, y'all right?
Hood niggas. Hood niggas support hood niggas across America, no matter, you know, where you from or where you at. Once you go south of the hood, you can't never come back. And I guess that's where 50 at with his shit. That's where, you know, that's where Banks at with his shit and Yayo at with his shit.
That shit is beautiful, man. Hip-hop police driving around and shit. Look where you park. Take me to jail, nigga. Can't do nothing about it, man.
How can I go to Queens, you know what I'm saying, and fuck with the people, but the nigga 50 can't go to Queens and fuck with his people unless he got the police with him or some shit like that. He ain't going by himself, man, you know what I'm saying?
I say he got more respect than 50 on his own block.
They working for 50 right there, look. PD. Y'all know I'm riding with that G-Unit shit, though, right?
Yeah.
Man, yeah. You see that billboard, man?
Yes. Yes, my friend said hi,
gang. Yo. Queens, Jamaica Ave, love.
I'm out here, man. I'm here. I'm everywhere you want to be, faggot ass niggas, man. I'm like Visa. I'm out here, man. Where you at? We gonna find you, Curtis.
50 else, man.
Feds. You see that, man? That's the feds, man. They looking for us, man. We gonna bank this left, though.
Above the rim, nigga.
For 50, we above the rim, man. And 50 neighborhood, man. We taking the rim down, man. Get the rim.
Niggas already talking about I can't jump. I can't jump. Oh. I told you, blood.
Nigga tore down the rim in this motherfucking
blood.
That nigga tore down the rim in Connecticut, man.
Lead us, Massa.
Yayo's room, man. That's where Yayo hide, man. Yayo! Get him out. Get Yayo up out of there, man.
Something big gonna come out there.
That's like Olivia. That's about the length of Olivia's dick.
Damn, bro.
Yayo, come out.
I don't think he home, man.
Yayo! Yayo! Yayo!
Scary ass faggot.
No.
Ask him if Boo, you gotta say his phone
then. He ain't home.
Hey. Bernard.
Marvin.
Wanna see a beer, buddy?
Last nigga back. You take me a shit on this nigga lane.
Look, they got a nigga house right there.
Y'all
wanna go see a dead body?
Damn, dog. Damn, dog.
Nigga, how so weird, man. Yo. Right through there, man. Right through there. I don't know how I'm gonna get through all this shit, but I'm gonna find a way. Connecticut. Miss Jackson's neighborhood. G-U-Not. Here we go.
Damn, man, it's a fucking, I thought we was gonna be able to go say hi. It's a fed on. It's a fucking fed on, man. Get the fed on the way back.
Wait, stop.
Stop right
here. Give me some place.
Entry, man.
Woo! Woo! From right here.
That's crazy, man.
Yo, son, pull off, suddenly popping!
Man. That's crazy, man.
Wait, is that somebody else?
Is that Curtis Jackson on the porch?
Nigga got statues of himself.
Who is that?
Man. Yo, man.
Fags might shoot a nigga, you know, man. Hold up. Close the doors, man. Fags, check it. There you go, look. Tell him it's a DVD.
Hey, Big D, throw that sweater, hit him.
Told you the fags was coming, man.
Stepped out, man.
Where the sweater at? This is. Where's the sweater? That's the sweater you got on?
Brought a sweater, man.
Keep one, man. Forever, man.
Tell him, can we give him a sweater, man?
Forever, man.
How you doing? I got something here for you.
We got a sweater.
I got a sweater for you.
Okay.
I got a sweater for you.
What do you mean you got a sweater?
A hoodie.
A hoodie. It's cold outside. Make the G better. Can you see the G?
G Unit Records is now Black Wall Street East, man. I'm gonna get this bitch on there, man. G-Unit Records is now Black Wall Street, man. Welcome to the beach. It's the best I can do, man.
After this fucking DVD, man, I just wanted the world to know what's been going on in the last year, man, and how this whole beef with motherfucking G-Unit and 50, you know, how, where it all stemmed from, and I'm bored with this shit, man, you know what I'm saying? So fuck you niggas, man, for the last time. G-G-G-G-Unit! Free shine, bitch. I'm out. Fuck you, nigga.